You got a little indigestion right now?
Yeah.
It Hurts is one of the first big ballads I ever wrote. Michael Daddario sings backup vocals. That one's close to my heart.
What's it about?
None of your business. Too Cold to Cry, when I first demoed it, it was really, really folky. And then we did a really cool demo with Rado and Kevin Vasco, my tour mate, my brother, my husband, my boy. That one was fun. It changed a lot. Yesterday's Baby is the last track I wrote for the album. I like that song. I think that it's really lyrically simple. It's only a few chords. That one to me is the most immediate and kind of the most honest in a way. Goodbye, Love of Mine. I remember when I was demoing it, I was like, I sound like Judy Garland right now. And I didn't. But I think that the production sort of still has an element of that delusion. Keep Runner is the only song I've ever written that was based off of a college creative writing prompt. We were supposed to write a poem while we were watching this Looney Tunes clip. I got really emotionally invested in the self-destructiveness of Wile E. Coyote. And so I don't know if that song's about me or if it's about self-destructive people I know or both or whatever. But when we were recording it, I told Trey, make this sound like Looney Tunes. Trey was like, I got you. The album cover for Zag was created by my all-time favorite musician, artist, writer, Adam Green. I reached out to him to do the cover. He painted this incredible portrait of me while he was on vacation in Morocco. When I saw it, I was just jaw on the floor. It was the most amazing thing I'd ever seen. What can I say about Adam Green? Genius, rock star, artist, filmmaker, songwriter. Inspires me every day, the Jewish James Dean. And the portrait that he painted of me for the record cover looks more like me than any photograph.
Anything else you'd like to add?
I don't know. Anything else I should talk about?
Say it in a concise sentence.
I would describe the sound of this record as cartoon pop, a collection of vibrant pop songs.
What's your favorite color?
Orange. Well, that's not true.